Hello YouTube people, let's drive Porsche GT3 RS this time. It weighs 1420 kilograms, has 500 HP and 460 newton meters. Top speed is 310 kilometers per hour, and it from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour it goes 3.1 seconds, and you drive it with these pedal shifters. So let's take it to the Nurburgring Nordschleife. Okay, that's how it looks like. Such a beautiful car and sounds amazing. Wonderful. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm so used to this that. Okay. Oh, I can dance it with left foot as well, like an old Porsches. Nice. Let's see how fast can I go through this corner. Slightly on the brake, turn in. Oh, nice. I can balance it out with my left foot. It feels very grippy, and those brakes are just amazing. It has so sensitive brakes. Nice. Lovely car. And this time I believe I won't brake into the hill, I'll brake over the hill. Let's see if it's stable enough. Oh no, jumps around a little. No, it's not that stable. No, 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 keep it on the track. That was a mistake. Next time I'll brake before the top of the hill. No lift. Yeah, great. Slightly on the brake, turn in on the power and braking point. Wow, this car is amazing. I can feel through the steering wheel how the car jumps over those little bumps. Can I fix this? I cannot see it. Okay, let's put it there. Almost off the track. Easy, easy. Aim for the apex and to the floor. Tricky corners, tricky corners. Okay, one, two, third apex. Shift early to avoid the slides. And now very tricky corner. Third gear. Yeah, it's very tricky corner. Let's keep it to the floor. Yeah, great. And on the brakes. Aim for the apex. And full gas. It feels like it could be even more powerful for this chassis. So next time I'm taking GT2 RS or something like that. Easy, wow, it's so stable. The faster you go, the more stable it gets. Feels like it has some downforce. Quite lost a little bit of power there. Down to the second. No, no slidey. Use all the track and into the carousel. Why this carousel always feels like I'm breaking the car? Let's see next corner. Will it get through without liftoff? Will it get? No. No, that was too dangerous. I had to lift off. Slightly off the perfect line there. Very fun corners. This one. And let's cut this one. Yeah. Slightly late braking. And these are a little bit tricky corners because I'm going downhill. Okay, great. Use all the track. Hard on the brake. Use all the track, all the track. Several blind corners. And I have to get the perfect line. Perfect line, perfect line. Yeah, great. Now, little jump. Down to third. Aim for the apex. Little slidey. Front is a little bit slidey. Right there as well. Slightly on the brake to keep. To push it in the corner. That was slightly too much. Almost off the track. Down to fourth. And third gear. Easy. This carousel is not that bad. Yeah, it was bad. It was bad. Slightly on the brakes, push it in the corner. Next corner without brakes, just slightly lift off and all the power. Let's see how fast it is. 260, 270 kilometers per hour. 280, and come on, let's do 290. Let's do 290. Come on. 287, 288, 290. Yeah, and on the brake. Well, a little bit fast for these corners, slightly. Last corners, and the last one. And across the finish line in 7 minutes 43 seconds. Okay, let's try another car.